First of all, I would like to mention regarding all the storms and tornadoes in the Ruach Sha'arot, and today we heard about a earthquake also. We should know that this is messages, heavenly messages. The novice says, Yitzer Horim Ubeire Ruach Umagid Leodo Masire. He is the maker of hills, the creator of tornadoes. He says to people, what do you say on that? Are you getting the message? So we should get a message. But at the other hand, the positive side, we see this brings out the chesed and kindness of people. We see the chesed mamish, that the people are ready to help each other. And this is all this, Kiddush Hashem. This is the positive side of it. Anyway, this week's Seder, Kisove, Parshas Bikurim, the idea, the concept of Bikurim is appreciation. The Rabbeinu Shelalem is requesting a person should have the midah of Akoras Ateve. He comes into his garden, and he sees the pears are blooming, coming out. He makes a semen, a thread, nation oleo, gemi. By the way, gemi is an abbreviation. G'deili masi Hashem. I recognize, not keichi v'eitzem yodi. Rabbeinu Shelalem, I appreciate. This is my bikurim. When they brought the Bikurim, the Mishnah said, they had to stop all the stores, to close, and to go out to greet them. Come daily, Eise Mitzvah. And then he says, the Tira says, remember, V'somachto B'cholatei, you should enjoy it. You should feel Simcha. You should appreciate the Tiv, Hashem Nosen Lecho, Hashem Elikecho. And then, it says, later on, it says, Uvo in the Brochus, in this week's Seder, Uvo Olecho Kol HaBrochus O'Ele, all the Brochus will get to you. But you should know, sometimes, unfortunately, Le'alechem, a person gets Brochus, he converts to the Heper HaBrochus. He gets richness, wealth, and Eishav Shomu Le'Olov Le'Ro'osei. Here the Torah says, you'll get the brachas and v'yisigucho, and you should use it out for brachas. V'yisigucho, it also teaches in Sifrei Chassidus, you'll get the asoge. You should know when you are getting a bracha milmaila in anything. Someone is getting a gvaldik bracha in Ashpoe, in Keir Hasbore. Someone is getting a bracha. Rabbi Shlom gives him a talent in singing. Needs use it out. Ubohu olecho kol habracha so'ele v'hi sigucho. And then the Torah says, Boruchato bo'ir. You should Ubohuchato basode. And it says, Bisakneses should be somebody sure their meaning. You should know, don't be very fine and sure. But when you come home, it's a different code of laws there. It has to be sober. Boruchato bo'ir. This is the Rabbeinu Shelalem is basode. Boruchato b'v'yecho. Boruchato b'tzisecho. The Rabbeinu Shelalem should give all of us Ashonotivo, Mesuko, Shnaz, Brocha, Atzlocha.